I'm gonna clamp your body parts off one by one. But then, I'm gonna clamp your wound shut so you stay alive while I clamp you some more. Say your prayers, Stooley.
Okay. God bless Grandma and Grandpa.
They're next. Right now, I'm gonna cut your damn head off.
Drop the robot. I thought I told you. I do the cutting around here.
Scuttle on home. This ain't none of your business, Slick.
My name isn't Slick. It's Zoidberg. John f***ing Zoidberg!
Stop! Zoidberg! You'll hurt Francis!
Oh, yeah? Take this! Take that! Are you lousy?
Ow, ow.
Looks like an all-you-can-kill lobster fest.
That offer was for a limited time only.
Ah, my clamps!
Why, Zoidberg, why?
Because our friend Francis here is in reality a bad murderer.
Yep, he was fixing to kill me. This here crawdad done saved my life.
Bender, you two-timing jerk! I put off my singing career for you! If I can't have you, no one can!
Oh, shucks.
Bender!
No!
Bender was a hell of a squealer. Maybe the best there ever was. We'll send his widow some meatballs. Clamps, Bella, get in the way back.
To my friend Bender, a wise man once said he was a hell of a squealer. Maybe the best there ever was.
Surrender!
You pizza's gonna be another minute. We are still waiting for it to be delivered.
Bender?
I'm a no Bender. You got a me a mixed up with another robot.
You're probably right. I don't really remember what he looks like.
Guys, it's me, Bender.
He's alive!
So that moon hillbilly who got murdered was just an innocent husband and father.
Yay!
Bender, old bot, the Mafia thinks you're dead. You can come back to work with us.
I'm back, baby.
Pizza's here.
Woo! I just cut that.
You're doing a f***ing gut you like a fish.